My mind had never explored like it did that day. A community much more like a family surrounded me. From the grilling smell of plantain to the Afro beats on stage, I was at another home. Some I'd never met before, it suddenly felt like we'd known each other forever. Shared hugs, kisses, dances and goodbyes. We never wanted it to end. An environment where everything mattered, where we'd scream at the top of our lungs as the night lit up, where poetry didn't have to rhyme for it to make sense, because we already understood their struggle. Our struggle. But also our joy and our moments shared, where drag queens stole the show and DJs took our senses on an adventure. It's fair to say, for an experience such as my own, it does not reflect the ones of those around me, and that's the beauty of it. The individuality we each held, because for a moment, we didn't have to hide our rainbows and colour spectrums that flooded in the wind, carried away by the love in our hearts. For a few hours every year, we could wave them like our ancestors waved the flags of their countries. The flags of freedom. This was our second freedom, a time where we came alive without boundaries. A time where the judgment of TERFs, homophobes and racists only existed outside the golden gates of the streets. We only existed in our fine honey, chocolate and copper tones, given to us by the universe, a blessing from the sun. And as we now go home, for some to place themselves back in the closets and live open, I say to you, one day your fear will be a thing of the past, where you can walk hand in hand with your gender and sexuality. A world where society is next to us and not glaring down on us. A world where our double oppression as a community is not pushed out, but embraced. Today was a day where our cultures didn't clash, but saw the similarities. Like the constellations in the night sky, we were united, forever and always. Black Pride.